Back with another video, baby!
Make sure you stay all the way to the end. I got a special surprise for you. Don't forget to hit the like button. And share this video on Facebook and Twitter. Subscribe, new videos every week!
So I like sushi and long walks on the beach.
All right, look. But do you like toes?
Toes?
Yeah, like toes. Like rubbing on toes, caressing toes, sucking toes. Maybe put some barbecue sauce on the toes. What you think?
On toes?
Look, I don't got time for it right now. I'm late to class. We're going to talk about this next period.
Oh, okay.
OVOXO.
Okay, class, so make sure you guys read the chapters.
Drake, you're late again.
Wait a minute, who is you talking to with all that bass in your voice? You better chill. Don't be trying to embarrass me in front of my peoples, man. Come on now.
Today.
And yesterday you left when the bell rung.
When else am I supposed to leave? The bell ring, we leave, duh.
No, the bell doesn't dismiss you, I dismiss you.
Why y'all teachers be on that so much? That's the dumbest thing I ever heard. Why would they make a bell if the bell don't dismiss us? Tell me that, huh?
That's a detention, a referral, and I'm calling your mom.
Damn, son.
I can't believe you called my. You called my. Snitch. I can't believe you called my mom's phone. You know that lady crazy. Can't believe you called my mom's phone. You know that lady crazy. And I know when that school bell ring, that can only mean one thing. And I know when that school bell ring, that can only mean one thing. Ever since I came in late, you been writing D's and F's on my paper now.
Damn.
You used to let me get a bathroom break, but
I gotta
now
go pee.
All you do is write referrals and hand them out. I'm trying to figure out what did I do. Your man at home probably ain't knocking them ankles loose.
Ankles.
I would tweet about it, but that's something me could do. Can't wait to graduate, no more seeing you.
Bye, Felicia.
I can't believe you called my mom's phone.
Damn.
You know that lady
crazy.
You know
my
mama
crazy.
You called my mom's phone.
For real, you gonna snitch on me like that?
You know that lady crazy. And I know when that school bell ring, that can only mean one thing. And I know when that school bell ring, that can only mean one thing.
All right, class, make sure you guys work to the bell. I'm going to be entering grades next week. All right?
Thank you, God.
You better not move.
Lady, who is you yelling at? Girl, I've been on steroids. I'm from the 6th, and I got a beard now. You don't want none of this.
I told you the bell doesn't dismiss you. I do. Try me.
That was great. You made me laugh. I wasn't ready.
Try me.
This conversation, I asked my mom to send me a clip, act like I got in trouble at school and the teacher gave me the phone. She made this totally up on her own, and I just added a couple of my clips in. The conversation won't make sense, but it's still funny.
Yes. Can you put him on the phone, please? Boy, what are you doing in that office? Them people calling me, messing up my daggone lunch break.
Mom, it wasn't me. Like, she keep yelling at me. It don't even be me all the time. You ain't got to yell at me all the time. It be the teacher. She keep doing it to me. She doing it to me.
Why would you take a porn magazine to school? I don't want to hear nothing you got to say. You, boy, you wait till you get home. You going to wish you was never born, embarrassing me like this. I tell you what. And they told me the daggone pages were sticky. I tell you what. You gonna get it. I swear you better be on that daggone bus and go in there and wash your hands and apologize, embarrassing me like this.
I don't wanna go live with my daddy. He don't got no groceries.